Hello everyone, hope you guys are doing great. This video is going to be interesting because I'll be covering some super cool icon packs in today's video, which are going to make your Android home screen look beautiful. And I'm sure you are going to love all these icon packs. I'm also giving away some promo codes for some of the icon packs. You'll find the details in the later part of this video. And if this is your first time on this channel, please make sure you hit the subscribe button and turn on channel notifications so that you get notified whenever I post a new video. Now let's get the video started and take a look at all these icon packs one by one. Starting this video with this beautiful and a vibrant icon pack known as Keyless Duotone, this is actually my personal favorite. The icons are beautifully and carefully crafted and you get timely updates along with some really cool wallpapers, which are a perfect match to these icons. This icon pack also comes with some really good KWGT presets which look really amazing. And you also have an icon request feature in case any of the icons are missing in your device, which would be very rare actually because this icon pack covers most of the popular applications. Now, there is a whole series of Keyless icon packs including linear, black and white which are perfect for every type of home screen setups. Like if you want a minimal home screen setup, well you have Keyless black and white icon packs which are among the best and minimal icon packs out there. The icons are perfectly made with great quality and they will definitely shine on your home screen. The icon collection in Keyless series is amazing as you get around 2000 plus icons in each icon pack here. And like Keyless Duotone, you also get a bunch of cool wallpapers and some beautiful KWGT presets with every icon pack in this series. You get alternate icons for most of the applications or even icons for the folders, making this one of the most incredible and complete icon pack series out there. Even though this icon pack series is paid, it is definitely worth the price. And moreover, I have got some great news for you guys. I am giving away 5 promo codes for each icon pack in Keyless series for my subscribers. You just have to follow some simple steps which are listed down in the video description. So, do participate in this giveaway. The second icon pack in today's list is a free, minimalistic and a flat icon pack known as Taco. This icon pack is still in its early access, so you're not going to get a huge collection of icons here, but whatever is there, it's absolutely fantastic. The icons look so good and if you match these icons with the inbuilt wallpapers, you'll get a great result. Right now, the icon collection is at 944 and this has been getting some regular updates as well, so you can definitely expect an addition of more icons in the near future. Icon request feature is available, but the free request is not working and you only have this paid icon request feature here. And this icon pack supports most of the popular Android launchers out there. You also get a well-categorized list of icons like System, Google or Games, along with alphabetical and the number categorization. So if you are looking for a decent icon pack to customize your home screen, make sure to grab this one. At number 3, we have this beautiful and a free line-based icon pack known as Arcticons. Well, it's actually an open source icon pack covering most of the applications available on Android apart from other applications on Google Play Store. You'll get frequent updates with the addition of new icons with each update and you get a huge collection of 4000 plus icons which are just perfect for minimal home screen setups. There are separate icons for folders, letters and numbers and you also have an option to bookmark your favorite icons here. This icon pack also supports most of the Android launchers out there and icon request feature is present too. There are two versions of this icon pack, light and dark, and both have the same number of icons. And this series is definitely a must-have for minimal home screen setups. This icon pack series is available both on Android and Google Play Store. I will leave all the links in the video description. At number 4, we have this latest and a vibrant icon pack series known as Linus. It's available in different colors like red, blue, orange and green, giving you a great option to choose your favorite color. Each icon pack in this series is beautifully crafted with some great quality icons and yes, you have 3000 plus icons in each icon pack here, covering almost all the popular applications and this comes with regular updates so you will get new icons with each update. Icon request feature is available as well and you can request 10 icons at once. There is also support for most of the popular Android launchers like Nova, Launcher, Apex, Poco and Smart Launcher. And if you take a look at the wallpapers, you get matching wallpapers with each icon pack here. And the icons plus these inbuilt wallpapers look incredible together. This is a paid icon pack series but it is definitely worth the price. And it comes on sale every now and then, so make sure to keep an eye on it. At number 5, the last icon pack in today's video, we have this Material U based icon pack known as Material U Light or Dark, which is available for free on Google Play Store. This icon pack changes color based on the theme you use in your phone, like you'll get light and dark icons depending on the device theme. Well, this color shift might not work properly, you have to reapply this icon pack in the launcher settings if you are changing your device theme from light to dark. There is this huge collection of 7000 plus rounded icons and 3000 plus excellent wallpapers, which is the main reason I selected this icon pack for today's video so that you guys would get to know about this. The wallpaper collection is so good, like you might not even need any separate wallpaper application in your device if you have this icon pack. And the wallpapers are very well categorized and there is no compromise on quality here. But the only drawback of this icon pack is that there are advertisements. So if you are okay with that, then this is definitely a recommended icon pack for you. And I guess advertisements are completely justified here looking at the free collection of icons and wallpapers. These icons combined with the provided wallpapers would give you some incredible results. So make sure to check this one out. So this rounds up today's video on some of the best icon packs for Android, and I hope this video was helpful for you guys. And if you want to try any of these icon packs in your Android device, please check the video description for all the download links. And regarding this giveaway of promo codes, please make sure you are subscribed to my channel and I will try my best to bring some more promo codes for you guys in the near future. And you can take a look at my other videos as well, I'm sure you'll find them helpful. Thank you so much for watching, I'll see you soon in my next video.